so we gotta make sure we get there by 4.
I want you to meet some friends of mine. This is one of my student friends, Trez Watson. And his lovely wife, Barbara. This is Tony Desmier.
He's a really talented guy, and he can be bought. So if you need this kind of work done, he's right here. So what do we got? Oh my God! We're going for the guitar. All right, we are drawing for this is a Squire Telecaster guitar. This is like a great little toy for somebody, man. This is a really cool little guitar. I didn't know we were gonna hit something this fast. Pat picked a good one. So, for the guitar. Johnny Crowley.
Yes!
Oh, 213, verify. Somebody bring me that guitar. So where's that guitar? I want to hand it. Yeah, bring that over here. We need to see it. It could be. This could be a lie. This could be just like a total hoax. We could not have a guitar. We don't know.
We'll just have to listen.
All right, so here it is, Johnny. Come on up here, buddy.
Your guitar has been playing, Kyle. Johnny has your guitar. Thank you very much.
Hell, man. You're old. If it's for a guitar, you can do it. At least you get attuned to damn thing. All right, drawing number three. This time, it's like, this is another person that you should really be indebted to. Reed Robinson has pretty much done everything to make this thing a success. And he can be bought as well if you need event planning and kind of that kind of stuff. He can do it for you. Okay, this is for the Barracuda Record Pack, which they are doing. Oh, and also a couple of the rubber open carry guitar bracelets and two $10 all good coupons for food. These are gifts from Mike Snyder of All Good Cafe down in DeBellum. Wonderful guy. He needs food. The reason we're on this bridge actually is because of Mike Snyder of Gold Rush, because when I was like freaking out trying to figure out what the heck I was going to do and where I was going to do it, he said, why don't you just have it on that bridge? And I went, brilliant, we'll do that. So the reason we're here is because of Mike Snyder of All Good Cafe. Thank you, Mike. And it's also, yeah, you'll see it, but you do get an inflatable guitar. All right. And Bobby Finn. I don't hear anybody yelling, Bobby. There he is. All right, we're going to do one more and then we'll get back to milling around and just like, you know, being bums like we're used to doing. This is for me.
Holy crap.
Pick me out some. Pick out an Asperaz. Let's get all the good stuff up front so everybody goes, oh, geez, you're giving away Band-Aids now? Use Band-Aids. Who's winning them? Another wonderful package of Barracuda Record Pack. If you go to eBay, I've seen these are my original singles done by Charlie Wirtz of Charlie's Guitars. Back when I was just first starting in the Nerve Breakers, I started the Barracuda combo, and not many people cared, but Charlie Wirtz did. So he came up with the cash and the recording studio and all the stuff we needed to do the record. And so it's on Wurz Records. It's the only record on Wurz Records. And it's going for about $40 now. If you put it on eBay, if you want to make you some money. Plus, I put in there also, it's the Yeah 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 single from Direct Hit Records. It's really pretty cool. So this is going to...
Oh, I know.
Vanna, thank you, my lovely assistant. Oh, man. Glenn LeBon. I don't know my ticket number because I can't read, my glasses are too short. 3024.
3024!
That's what I said. Glenn LeBon, are you here? Glenn LeBon, anybody seen Glenn LeBon?
Sneak past you. Sneak past you. Excuse me, sir.
One more sip. All right, we're gonna have to move on. Glenn's right here. There's Jim, though.
Here I am.
How you doing, buddy?
No, I'm sorry.
Hey, Jim.